So you think you have a big change coming up. You know, it's going to be important for us to continue to change and innovate in our practices. If we want to continue to stay relevant, we have to make these changes. It's going to be important to get your team on board, though. First step is to take the team aside, take your key team leaders, and meet with them. Get their ideas and their thoughts and bounce some ideas off of them. From there, make some decisions. That's where we really get bogged down. We keep thinking about it and thinking about it and thinking about it, and we never actually take action. It's time to take action, show the benefits to your staff, and make it happen. Your clients and the pets you serve are going to appreciate it.